The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory. A woman who has elevated her game, she knows it will take her very best to walk away as champion.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Ah, what a smash. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Two. Kicks out in the nick of time.
She won't allow herself to be embarrassed this early on.
Trying to attack on the knee. Producing a trampling.
That's a little disrespectful.
Insulting, but this is just gonna hurt.
Boom! Drop kick.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
Able to reverse. A flat out power into the scoop slam. Bang!
Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
German suplex.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Ooh, she responds with a counter. Oh, look at the elbow. Look at just hammered away in the back. And a backstabber. The champion into the cover. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
Still no end in sight here.
All measured up. Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Got the crossface applied.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger.
Byron, she can do this. Just.
She will not quit. She will not stop fighting.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
It's that time.
A pin drop. Champ looking to end this.
Retains.
Here is your winner and still women's world champion, Thunder Rose.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.